Thank you. Okay, and we're back. So, take two. Hey there, hi there, ho there, and all the fish in the city. This welcome back to Kingfisher Channel. Where today I'm going to be playing one of my favorite scary games of all time series, Fatal Frame, Mask of the Lunar Eclipse. So I'm not exactly sure when or how this relates to the other games, but I guess we'll find out. I just love this game because it's Japanese and it's scary Japanese ghosts, and all you have to defend yourself with is a camera. Plus, I really love ghost games, so. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see where it goes. In just a second, I got one more thing I need to adjust. Excuse me. And we're back. So if you hear voices in the background, I'm just playing. So. But nobody ever watches my stream, so it doesn't ever matter. Okay, let's play on normal. Dare I do. Okay, brightness. Oh, really? I'm sorry, I missed. What were you playing? Oh, okay. I don't recognize that one. Okay. Wow, it defaulted Japanese. Good for it. So I don't have to worry about subtitles. They're already on. Five of us in the photo. Oh, boy. First one of these I played was Fatal Frame 2, and I had no idea what was going on. I just thought it looked neat. That was like the first horror game I ever played to completion, actually. Here, let me remind you of our spooky encounter. Yeah. Well, it's from Koei Tecmo, so. God, this is, yeah, this is so Fatal Frame 2 vibes, which is good. I think it was the best one in the series. Great, 5 seconds and I've already lost my sister, question mark? Blossoming. Ew, this isn't going to be a bunch of allegory, is it? Not that I have anything wrong with women's stuff, it's just, I'm a guy. I don't have anything to do with any of that, so. Okay. Basic controls. Okay, look around. I have a feeling this is going to aim a lot better with a mouse. Objectives. Okay. God, I gotta love how it has the controller icons on there, even though I don't have any controller plugged in. Whoa. Oh, I'm getting interference from my HOTAS. Oh, dear. That's not good. Quick, throttle back. Throttle forward. Now she's moving. Okay. Maybe I should just disconnect all my flight stuff. This is when I wish I had a push button. Hub. Ah, let's see if that fixes it. It's back. Maybe it's, oh, it's right click. Okay. Oh boy. Tank controls. Woohoo, man, I've missed you. Yeah. Well, I am using the keyboard, so it's quasi-tank controls, I guess. Because, I mean, it does handle more like it's on a joystick, so. Camera's all... It's kind of going in thirds, almost. Right, let me check my other settings here, then. Also, I can't hit enter. I have to left-click and right-click. Okay. Search mode, what the hell is search mode? Is that what I'm in right now, or? You know, there are other keys on the piano, sound designer. Oh, okay, you took it. Now it's showing keyboard controls. Yep, wouldn't be a good old-fashioned Fatal Frame game if it didn't control like ass. Back to space. Okay. I'm on here, subtitles. Yeah. Oh, and I can't even go to my native resolution. Wonderful. Okay, that handles a little better. Yeah. So I'm guessing this is in Unreal then. Probably for. Gotta love that film grain. I'm just now noticing that. That won't get annoying. Rusted newspaper rack containing several ancient-looking newspapers. The papers crumble to the touch, and print is too faded to read. Let's just get the hell out. Wait, that's a newspaper rack? I would have thought that was a shochi screen. Oh, 1950s Japan. You're so crazy. Okay, is this going to be a... Oh, no, it's just a white lantern. Photos lie scattered on top of the cabinet in the drawer. Photos have faded and are no longer recognizable. Okay, same thing. Ah, yes. This pacing feels familiar. This feels like it's stuttering a bit. Did she go upstairs or did she probably... I always go to the left anyway. Oh. Nothing like that feeling of atmospheric dread. Uh-oh, they're telling you how to run. Okay, tab or V to perform a quick turn. Okay. Yeah, that had to be my cat. Definitely wasn't in the game. Oh shit, I just saw those masks. Well, that's got my brain going. Hooray. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to disable shift tab for Steam. I guess I'll be using V instead. Yeah. And they don't even run that much faster when they're running. Man, why is this? I mean, if you can't run faster than the ghost, where's the dread? I guess it gives you a sense of, it makes you appreciate that you can run. You know, you can move your feet further than that. I mean, I know you're running like a Japanese schoolgirl because you're, well, maybe not a Japanese schoolgirl, but certainly in that age range. My arms are glued to my side. At least she has infinite sprint. Oh, okay, the camera follows automatically. I literally, like, run four steps and it stops to load or something. Might be a driver bug. I don't know if it's coming through on the stream or not. Okay. Like my Twitch stream. Oh, yep, it is. Okay. Up. Oh, obligatory flashlight finding. Okay, I'm definitely not in a dream. I don't think. I don't know. Is that Miss Hoggy's flashlight on the floor? Does it have her name on it? Uh-oh. Kore? This... Ah, I'm blind! Your flashlight illuminates dark. Uh-huh. Oh, fuck you, game. IJKL to shine the flashlight in the same direction as the camera? How about it just moves with the camera? Let's see if this is as wonky as it sounds. No, it's not Misaki. She's... somewhere else? Nice goth look, but Oh, okay, good. It does move with the camera. Wow, can this technically be played without a mouse? I can't tell. Okay, not while you're running, but... That's the real horror. Oh, fuck, more masks. Something tells me these might come in later. Sinister masks are on display. Oh, I should have looked at the other ones. God, I hope... Well, I'll look up the stuttering stuff and see if there's... reasons for it later. It's locked. Must be locked from the inside. Misaki, why do you lock me out? Ugh. Second floor nurse's station. Oh, maybe it's after hours. Oh, second. Oh, okay. This is why we get to go back and go to the staircase now. And I know I'm not going to get attacked, at least not yet, because I don't even have the camera. Yes, locked, yeah. It's a cute shirt, though. Oh yeah, I forgot I got the special edition too, so there's supposed to be costumes and things like that. Maybe after the prologue you can change it. Yep. Oh yeah, and the fact, and with this being a Koei Tecmo game, I think some of the outfits are from Dead or Alive. Which I'm sure look great in this context. Spooky nurse ghost. Great, we're crossing over Silent Hill. Somebody get Konami on the line. God, you're in a snail space. Yeah, it's not gonna work, but... Okay, so I'm in a... office complex, it seems like, or a hospital at least. It's always a great place to be in a ghost game. Also, why is this place still on the grid? Who's paying for all this power? So there's more than a second floor because there's an up button. Stutter things sorted out. This is getting annoying now. Ooh, more sinister looking masks. They have corroded where the paint has come off. They're a fountain, but no water come out. Which reminds me, I'll have to look for Ingarish in this. Lace curtains blackened with mold hang in front of the old frosted glass window. Cold atmosphere hangs oppressively just outside the thin glass. Atmosphere! Literally. Oh, okay. Ma'am, you don't have any feet. Gee, I wonder what the first ghost will be. Oh, yes. Types of people, anyway. Not necessarily like exotic, not exactly like exotic types, like types of zombies or something, but they do have kind of different powers, as it were. Like, I remember one of the scarier ghosts in the second one was the film grain was the lady who fell down the stairs, or leaped off the stairs. Broke her neck. Broken neck woman was rather interesting. Oh, that looks like a gateway to hell. Oh, Jesus. I'll push the fire alarm. Oh, it opened. Wait, where was the lady in reference to me? I was confused. Well, she's not attacking me yet. Okay, well, that limits which way I can go. Station. Oh, that cutscene was loading. There's no one here. Oh, maybe she was in the window or something, and that's when she said, go out to your room. Oh. You can examine the various objects found in your environment. Objects that can be examined, besides the green, will glimmer. Yes. Oh, that old school. Find the key. Gee, I wonder if that's something gleaming. If an object shines after you pass your light over it, you can reach out with your hands to examine it. Okay, so just more convoluted crap. Oh, gee, I'm sure they won't use this reach-out function to try and get us with a jump scare. And as the object, press E. Press screen, press it. Hold E to reach your hand out. To stop reaching out, let go. Okay. I'm scared. Something is written on the paper. I've put the key to the museum on top of my desk. There are a lot of irreplaceable objects in the museum, so please take care to keep the door locked at all times. Oy. Oop, there's something else. Old patient records and files are scattered over the counter. Gee, I don't like how it ends each text thing with a sigh. Good audio design. I'm glad I'm wearing headphones. Uh-oh. I recognize that filament. Nurses' uniforms and other items are scattered inside the display case. Put on a nurse's uniform. Then they won't. Then you'll be disguised as a nurse. Hello, nurse. People's names. Okay. And? Why is there a mixing board? Turns out the nurses were just mixing sweet fat beats in their off time. Who am I kidding? Nurses never get off time. Did I miss something? I heard a fui. Oh, okay. Yeah, that doesn't sound ominous at all. Ooh, a small ivy pattern game with music engraved on it. It's a key for the room that Misaki went into. Press R to open the menu screen. Here you can view your map. Okay, stuff. Da-da-da-da-da. I can also press M. Ah, there's a good old school map. Oh, it even shows you where you need to go. Cool. Thank you, game. You're literally holding my hand. Although, to be fair, this is one of those kind of old school games at this point, just in terms of style. Oh, shit. Oh, that's what the board was for. Muzak. Wow, that sounds like one of those old drive-through speakers. If you could call it that. Oh, dear. Sounds like really creepy carnival slash ice cream truck music. Oh, hi there. Boo! Didn't know I could turn on a dime, did you? Yep, just being thrown right into it, aren't we? I kind of figured this would have been in a dream sequence. Okay, I guess we'll follow the plot. Oh, they do animate her going down the stairs. Even when running. Huh. It's a broken picture. Okay. Yeah, definitely. The camera's going to be in the museum, because that just makes sense. There's a lot of very interesting and odd objects in the museum, or so they said. So then we'll get the camera, and then we'll fight Nurse Ghost as our tutorial. And then we'll get into the game proper, I guess. Okay, do I have to use it, or do I, can I just... Okay, great. I didn't even bother checking my inventory. I hate that high-pitched tinnitus thing that they use in Japanese ghost indicators. Oh, Jesus. Ah! Our only hope is that they don't know how to open doors. Exactly. Right. Yep. Oh, wait, it's a ghost. Ah, they can go through doors. Yeah, that's it. Turn around and look back. Oh, I didn't even realize that was glass. Wow, this is like Victorian-era doctor's office. Is that what that says? That's a lot just to say Misaki. Ah, yes, I heard the corner. Come on, rotate. Oh, look, a light switch. That might help, but it won't. Collection of old books. The name Kunihiko Aso can just be made about out in places. Okay, so that must have been the doctor. Okay, so hospital, let's see, five people. She doesn't want to remember. Maybe her sister died in the hospital or something. More books in the wine glass case. Dampness has caused the print to run, making them illegible. Oh, that's right. This is the museum. That's why everything looks Victorian. Oop, there it is, but we can't get it yet. Assortment of cameras. They all seem rather antiquated. Camera. No, I don't want to fight the camera. Examine. Oops, oh yeah. Professor Osso's notes. Oh yeah, I think Professor Osso was like the original guy who created the camera obscura and got investigated and did all the paranormal stuff. And that led to the events in the village, and that led to where I played Fatal Frame 2, I think. Let's see. Those with spiritual potential can see shadows, forms invisible to the average person. The souls of the dead, vestiges of thoughts left in place, behind in a place. My camera obscura, yep, there we go, was created to capture these clues to the spirit world, and I now have a chance to improve its capabilities even further, i.e. we came up with new power-ups. In the course of my research here, I have discovered that the materials used in mask-making on Rogetsu Isle can improve the camera's obscura's ability to capture those shadowy forms on film. Ah, hence the masks. I have also come to believe that the camera obscura holds a power greater than even I had ever expected. This is the power of the camera obscura, to affect these shadows when photographing them. Is that a right sentence? That's the power. Should have been a comma or something in there. Anyway, it is something like the exorcism that those with spirited potential refer to. It is my experiments on this island that have brought me to this bold conviction. Island. Oh, are we on an island? I've decided to donate a camera obscura to the owner of the hotel. I did not explain why I was donating it. Okay. But I cannot help but feel that there will come a day when this island will need the power of the camera obscura. Ah, I only hope that I am wrong and that such a day will never come. Do-le-do-le-do. A day came. War were declared. Okay, so he made multiple camera obscurae. Okay, and donated them. And okay, so that's why it's here and not in that village in wherever number two took place. Okay, so we have our continuity. Huh, sure, that's perfectly normal. Why don't I reach out and try to... Yeah. As soon as I pick this up, I can be damaged. An old camera. This must be Professor Osso's camera obscura. I wouldn't do that. Uh-oh. This camera. Well, at least it's got zoom now. Is it just me or did the audio kick in before she panned over? Oh shit. Okay, here we go. The camera's here is a special camera. Yeah, the power to view and seal away the inconceivable! When a wraith appears, you can seal it away by taking photos of it with the camera obscura. Taking photos. Press F to take out the camera. Okay. While holding the camera, press E to take photos. Okay. Press and hold Alt while aiming the camera at a ghost to lock onto the ghost. And keep the camera aimed at it automatically. Okay, that's kind of a better feature. They just should have made that control, not Alt, but... Oh, Jesus. Smile! Special kill. It's gone. Is that a person? Oh, and I got a... First kill. I've become ethereal. Shattered glass case. Okay, let's see how this handles. Yeah, better with a mouse than it was with a controller, that's for sure. And then Alt will lock. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right. Type 7, unlimited film. Check my inventory while I'm here, too. Map items, photos, files, records. Ghost list. Ooh, ghost list. Okay. Yuriko Sonohara. Ooh. Hey, that was a pretty good picture. Although that's not the picture I took. Patient suffering the pain of feeling herself slip away, forgets her own name and wants it back. But if you forget your own name, well, how could you remember that you had it? Eh, whatever. I think I'm overthinking it. 1750. Okay. Ooh. Spoopy face door. It's going to be sealed, I bet. Okay, so I can just hold the right mouse button. I don't have to hit F. Try that door, so scraps of newspaper have been pinned up. They're mostly legible, but Professor also can be in places. Oh, and there's his picture. Let me look at that. An old portrait hangs on the wall. The plaque reads, Kunihiko Aso. He must be the man in the picture. One would assume, yes, unless they swapped it with another picture. Yeah, it's very Meiji era. Ah! I thought I killed you again. Sleep! Okay, maybe this is the dream part? Hail Luna! There's her prologue. Yes. Oh god, this is gonna have increment. Oh yeah, I'll need to remember to save this. Which I don't know if they kept the old school going from lantern to lantern to save, or if you could save it any time. I guess we'll find out. Well, I mean, that's when you're lost to history. Oh no, she has explosive amnesia. We remember are these two or three chords. The melody. Okay. That explains why it sounds like you're pressing keys. necklace. Roll credits. And that's a strong wind if it's blowing her necklace up. Forget the mysterious and intriguing nature of your past. Damn, that's a Bruce Almighty moon. Summoning phase 1. Must be 3 phases. Oh, I'm wearing a cute new outfit. Wow, it's very bright and cheery for this drab environment with the yellow. Cute though. Ah, now we're at the hotel. Aw, snap mode. Oh, so a screenshot. Here you can freely position and manipulate characters and ghosts in order to... they've put in a photo mode. This thing that I'll never use, because I don't do that stuff. Plus, if you can move the people around and make all the ghosts, then where's the competition and trying to get the best picture and... Lose all the intrigue. Exit space. Okay. All in snap mode. Actually, now that I'm here, let's see. Just curious if the... Okay, no. The outfits wouldn't be here. I'm sure I have to do that back at the menu. Oh no. Things to have to keep making sure it doesn't say new. My OCD is going to go nuts with this. Stop reading the one same thing. Okay. Other. Oh no, they don't have a mark all as red button. To enjoy snap mode. As creepily as you want, I guess. Alright. I guess that was a dream, so I technically don't have everything yet. Space to go back. Oh, I guess we should check in. Ruka, I remember a photo. I know this place somehow. Ding ding, hello. Monica, Chitsurei shimasu. Oh, I got it. Okay, pen holder and bell are positioned on the reception counter. Bell's plating has come off and it no longer rings. Aww, come on. You can't do that. You can't put a bell in there and not let me ring it. There's an old school phone. Okay. It's not what I was staring at. Okay. It doesn't even recognize the phone. Doesn't even warrant a description. Oop. 'Tis the witching hour. The tall grandfather clock. Ooh, what's that carved on it? Instead of numerals, the face shows phases of the moon. Oh, does it now? Oh god, I hope we're not on a timer. This game never did anything like that before. Well, I was going to check myself in, but I guess I can't even do that. By the way, chat, no backseating. Get there in my own good time, thank you very much. You know, it's a shame the protagonists aren't like Chris Redfield or somebody, because you could just kick that fucking door in. So old and decrepit. Alright. Ooh, fucking graph. When will this get creepy? Old gramophone. Platter is coated in dust and the needle has rusted away. But I'm sure it'll still start playing music mysteriously. Crest. Yeah. Oh, okay, fine. How much you want to bet I'm going to have to go upstairs? Oh, unless... Yep, there it is. Save the game. Yep. What was that? Enter is also allowed you to manage your photo albums, change your options, use point to trade for items. Okay, so what did they implement? A store? Please note the game can be saved at the end of every chapter. Okay. The game will save automatically when you go near a glowing lantern. Oh, okay. If you're on screen, the game is saving. Oh, I had no idea you left. You did. Nope, I'm too busy in mine. Just getting to the save point. Might as well save over here. Make a new save point just in case. Trade. Okay, wow. It's been so long since I played one of these, I can't remember if you could always do this or not. But it looks like they implemented a point system to where you can, trade in your points for power-ups and stuff. A note that reveals the location of the Hozuki dolls in the ghost list? Yeah, because that's what I want to do. Creepy dolls. Yeah, 100,000 points. Let's see. I've only got 1,000 points, so... Yeah, not very powerful. Oh, here we go. Extras. Okay, so that must be the power-up section. There's the costumes. Let's see what we got. Plain clothes. Well, that's what you call plain, okay. And, of course, we're going to be able to play as multiple characters. Yeah, that seems fitting. Japanese swimsuit. Ooh. Chinese evening dress. Emerald. Nightwear. Good God, Koei Tecmo. Just piling on the fan service, aren't we? Oh, yes. Yep. Oh, Maria Rose. That's whose outfit that they borrowed from Dead or Alive. Yep. Whoa. I didn't know my mouse could do that. Look at me. Glasses, yellow. Ooh, that's cute. Got a little librarian look going there. Hair ornament. Oh, these are the ones I can spend points on. Cat ears! Yes, please. Okay, now we're getting creepy. Oregon Mask, Rugetsu Kagura Vocal. Okay. I guess I'll put on the cat ears for now. As for the outfits, looks a little out of place, honestly. Ooh, that is a cute little nighty because it's got the Luna. Very MLP. And there's just... I just forgot the name of the band. Oh well. Baby Metal. Very Baby Metal. And who would wear a swimsuit? But it's specifically a Japanese swimsuit, I guess. Yep. That's what I was saying. Let's go Baby Metal. I mean, paid for it. We might as well use it. Aw, what a cute heart-shaped little buckle attachment point. Alright. It's got a rose. Well, now I can't take this game seriously. Well, at least she's wearing leggings or something. Looks like a... yay, camera. Forgot about how well the sound design is in this game. Folding gate blocks access to the landing. There's a note stuck in between the bars. I can't read it. Okay, it's writing up. Looks like Madoka's handwriting. Wow, that sure showed up a lot better. A dull pain has laid heavy in my heart ever since I laid eyes on Rugetsu Island, looming ahead of us. Why does the mere sight of the island make it so difficult for me to breathe when I don't remember anything about the time I spent there? Misaki could be right. There might just be something here. When she suddenly told me she was going to Rugetsu Island, I followed her out of concern. Misaki was so determined to come here. It was frightening. Thunderbolt and lightning. She still won't tell me what this is all about. The island is getting closer now. Misaki is looking at it coldly, as though her gaze were the only thing pinning it to the horizon, the only thing keeping it from slipping away into the night. With Marie and Tome already gone, I couldn't bear to lose Misaki as well. A gate! Gate is shut tight. There's nowhere to put a key. It must be opened remotely. Ah, whoa, that was weird. Oh. I remember seeing that in the dream. The story gate with that dragon. Only we were on the other side of a gate thing. And yeah, we were on that side. Oh, ho, ho. So we were having premonitions. Madoka? Sakaraka. Oh. 6 o'clock in the morning. Oh no! Did you tie it off? Uh-oh. Bummer. Well, yep. Had to do it. It was just laying in some guy's boat. Yep, we're back. Borf. Uh-huh. That's my boat. Ooh, the store opened. Okay, now we get to get the camera obscure right away. Earth. Also, museum. Madoka might be in this room. Find Madoka Tsukimori. My brain froze for a second there. There's some newspaper clippings and articles about the mass disappearances on the island. Wonderful. Islanders found dead. At approximately 4:30 p.m. yesterday, the captain of the Obodo Maru docked at Rogetsu Island. Reported the deaths of... I messed up the flow on that. The captain of the docked at Rogetsu Island reported the deaths of multiple Rogetsu Islanders. All of the bodies were found with their hands covering their faces, leading the police to fear an outbreak of some kind of infectious disease. It's the don't look at me syndrome. No survivors found. The police plan to continue to search for those islanders whose whereabouts have yet to be determined while recovering the bodies. Despite everyone on the island being either missing or dead, there were no signs of any conflict or foul play. Faced with nothing to go on but the sudden disappearance of the island's population and without any evidence of natural disasters, the police remained baffled by this bizarre incident. Dun dun dun. Collection of old books. Yeah, just made out. Blech. These old school camera angles do great in small places. Ooh, it's on the floor now. Oh, the notebook has had dust wiped from it. Someone must have picked it up recently. Someone like me? Or maybe it was the other person. Like they all look too similar. Yep. Professor Austin's notes too. There was once a great disaster on this island, which almost destroyed it and caused Rogetsu Isle to become feared as a place close to the underworld. However, it has recovered from the disaster and is no longer closed off to people from outside the Rogetsu Islands. As an outsider, I had anticipated resistance to my visitation. To my surprise, the chief welcomed me gladly to the island. Hurry, we need tourist money! Seemingly in the hope that I would help introduce its native culture, such as the Kagura Festival, and traditional Rogetsu engravings and craftsmanship, to the outside world. I came to Rogetsu Isle to look for materials for my camera obscura because of the unique indigenous culture, the folklore of which is based upon the moon. Ah, they worship S Princess. In that folklore, the sun represents the outer form of things and the moon the inner. The moon, therefore, represents memory, personality, Oxford comma, and the soul. Boo. They should have always put a comma before and. At least when you have more than two objects. For shame, game. You're being lazy. Believing that the soul is still connected to the underworld after the body dies, they say that the moon is a symbol of that world, as well as a gateway into it. Aha, the plot thickens. They have a Kagura festival where the souls of the dead return to this world, and the most important element of that festival is the masks worn by the participants. Hence the masks. The mask worn by the maiden during the Kagura is the point of contact between the living world and the world of the dead, the underworld, represented by the moon. A mask that connects to the underworld. There are many kinds of masks on this island, and I hope to greatly advance my paranormal research by investigating them all. Gotta catch them all! Gotta wear them all. Demon-possessed mask. Worm books line the glass case. Dampness is causing. Okay, yeah, we read this. Who took my picture? Okay. Okay, now the camera obscura is on the floor. What a lovely little love scene. Oh, is someone going to try to grab the camera from me? I don't want to find out. Maybe I do. Maybe I don't. An old camera. This must be the Professor Oslo's camera. Obscura, yada yada. The notes under the camera, it looks like... Oh, okay. So, the person we were playing as... Yeah, so the person we were playing as in the opening is the girl that this girl's... So who was apparently Madoka. Is the girl that this girl saw in her dreams. Okay, so this is where she was. And so everybody's following everybody else. Oh, joy. Okay, Misaki and I are here making our way towards Rogetsu Hall. The dizziness I felt on the way here has only gotten worse since we arrived on Rogetsu Island. Well then, what should you do? The air here is deathly still. Phrasing, okay. It feels so hard to breathe. There's something about the smell of this place. It smells like New Jersey. I've had memories rekindled by certain smells and music before, like when I heard the tune Ruka wrote. There we go. I remembered things, but not clearly. Sensations of textures, bursts of pain, vague things that can't be expressed in words, like ow and make it stop. But this time is different. I feel a dark mass rising up inside my body. Ugh. Maybe you shouldn't have had the clam chowder. It's going to penetrate my head, you. We should have waited for Ruka. Okay, so I must be Ruka. Wearing my little maid outfit. With my kitty ears. Oh no, it's the same ghost we fought before. Or... Yes, the filament, I know. Shown at the top center of the screen indicates supernatural presence. It turns red in the presence of wraiths and yellow if the ghosts are, if the ghosts are specters. Oh, it's nice that they finally distinguish between the two. So the reds are wraiths, okay, versus a specter. You slime me, Ray. When other forces are present, it turns blue instead. Yes, item filament. Glows blue. Yeah, can be examined. I figured that out. Just like old school. Ah, yes, remember that face I saw on the door? Oop. Okay. Ooh. Professor Oso arrives. It's an old newspaper article about Professor Oso visit to this building. It must be from the time the museum was established. Okay. Mainland scientist Professor Kunuhiko Oso has arrived on Rogetsu Island. The professor, having a deep knowledge of folklore studies, wishes to study the legend and tradition of our island. He will also be present to observe the Rogetsu Kagura to be held tomorrow. Hopefully this will lead to many more visitors coming to us from the mainland and bringing lots of money. Also, it has been announced that the room where the professor is staying at Rogetsu Hall will be made into a museum in his honor. Oh, this is where he stayed. Okay. Gee, he must have been, I guess, really, well, yeah, it was the era of the occult in the late 19th century, so... Can I open it? No. Why won't the door open? It's not even locked. I'm not even supposed to be here today. Whoa. The camera obscura seems to be reacting. Maybe if I take a photo of the door with it, I'll find out where the hidden key is. Yes, I know. This has been there before. Been there, done that. Use this camera obscura to take photos of the energy field and things will appear in the photo. Give you hints on how to progress the story. I.e., you need this key card to get through here. Some game mechanics just won't die. Oh, was I too close? There we go. No? How far away do I need to be? Oh. fairly close. Something has appeared in the photo. Oh, okay. I don't remember seeing that many masks, but oh, I need to go there and take a picture of that mask, wherever it is. Yes, it shows five masks hanging on the wall. Go here, take a picture of that, then you can unlock this door magically. Also known as backtracking! Woohoo! Oh no, will another ghost tap me on the shoulder? Oh no. Ooh, that was creepy. Maybe I shouldn't go through this door.
Meow?
Housekeeping. Whoa! Okay. I can hold shift to quickly look around. Wait for it. Wait for it. Special kill.
I just wanted to change your bedpan.
It's gone. What was that? It looked like a nurse, but... hotter. Is this the power of the camera obscura? Well, yeah. Okay, so there's three masks. Where would the five mask be? It must be in a room we didn't see yet. Oh, but there is a blue filament thing. Now we get to play scan until you find it. Aha. Yeah, nothing's going to grab me since I already fought a ghost. Ooh, pretty. Spirit stone. Okay, what are these used for? Blue spirit stones can be used to upgrade your basic abilities. Or spirit stone flashlight? My flashlight has abilities? Okay. So camera obscura or spirit stone flashlight from the menu data enhancement. Okay. So. Nope. I didn't want to do that. Oh well. You can close now, door. Thank you. Let's try upgrading our camera. Zoom. Enhance. It's times one. Okay. Oh, shit. I hope they give it to me more than just one gem at a time. Otherwise, it's going to take forever. Okay, I guess I haven't gotten the spirit flashlight or whatever. Oh, let's check our photos. Ooh. That's pretty good, actually. I guess I can save one. How do I save it? Select, sort, oh, cheat. G is sort, F is manage. Oh, okay. Save and lock. Okay, so the others I can just delete so it doesn't. Not that I think it would take up much room on here, but. Is there any way to select multiple? Please tell me there's a way to select multiple. Oh well. Ooh, I do want to see the ghost list though. So there's only 58 wraiths. Oh. Fun. Oh. Oh, come on. They don't use the picture that you took of the ghost. They have a pre-made one that they use for the profiles. Aw. That just shows you how good of a shot you could have gotten. Fuyuko Shiratsuki. Wow, that's hard to say. She is in charge of the second floor Rogetsu Hall. She is the most experienced nurse there, but she has been burned by her experiences with Ayako. Okay. No specters yet, no revenants. 79 dolls, God. Good thing I'm not a completionist. Okay. Now we're in the game proper. Yeehaw. Nope, can't open there yet. Oh, a window. Let's see. Come on. Aw. I know one of these. Because I'll never forget it. I was playing the second one, and my friend was watching, and I saw, oh, look, a little hole in the wall. I'm sure there won't be anything scary here. And I bring up the camera and look out the hole, and sure enough, there's nothing there. And they waited just long enough for you to lower your defenses, and then, boom, a kid pops up with her face going, bah! Scared the shit out of both of us, but I got the picture. That's one of my best memories of this game series, so. When I knew I loved the series, and I've tried to play every one. Open. I saw anyone on the side before? Okay, there has to be something back here now. There's always something under the stairs. Oh, come on, really? Boo. You're not gaming right, game. Oh, shit. Boy running away. Tee-hee. Hooray. Ha-ha-ha. Yeah, this is the fun part, coming across specters. If you succeed in taking a picture of them, they'll be added to the ghost list. You'll also be able to trade any photo points you obtain for items. Yeah. Cool. Go ahead and save, since I certainly don't want to go through all that again. Ew. Nobody wanted to give you a ride. Go back out. Ooh, I can. Oh, and it's not outside, it's just a place. going to pause it right here, and I'll be right back, guys.
Be with you. I just want to be with you, yeah. I just want to be with you. Yeah, I just want to be with you. I just want to dance all night. Forget my problems, I might go insane. I don't really give a damn what they say. And now you know, now you know it. Hey, little lady, said you feel the same. But I don't believe a word you say, 'cause I don't think you're here to stay. No, I don't think you're here to stay. So tell me what you want, tell me how you want it. Tell me all the reasons that you're running away. I don't think you're here to stay. No, I don't think you're here to stay. No, no, no. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. You know it. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you.
This is do or die. Feel it in my veins tonight. Emotional suicide. You know it's a knife for eye. I didn't wanna walk. Didn't wanna walk the plank. No. But then Mariona, the Mariona, it came like the thunder.
It's a menu for the dining hall. The writing on the old sign is hardly legible. I don't know, it looks pretty legible to me. Looks like it snaps to a point when you're turning the thing. It's a good way to reveal things. Oh, joy. I wonder what'll happen here. There's a piece of paper on top of the piano. Looks like Naruko's handwriting. I need to write something. Doesn't matter what. Got to keep writing, or I'll disappear. If I stop writing, I lose it all. Got to keep writing. It's no good. I don't know. It's all over. It's getting closer. Melting. Mom, help me. Help. Stop it. Stop it, all of you. Stop shaking me. Like I'm a toy. I could just see her trying to write that. Cut to that scene from Airplane. Oh shit, what did I? Oh. It's just a noise. An old Grand Prix recitals must once have been played here. Held here. The keys have yellowed with age. There's no sign of recent use. Look, something on the ground. Nothing's going to reach out and grab me, are they? Ooh, I got the blast lens. Lenses can even be equipped on the camera's spirit or spirit stone flashlight and have a variety of effects on ghosts. Select the camera, During battle, you can press Q to use an upgraded lens if you have enough spirit points, shown in the lower left corner of the screen. Oh, yeah, I remember that. You can change it with 3 and 4. Cool. Lenses. Equip the blast lens. Takes a more powerful shot when used. Always good. Which probably means I'll have something to test it on soon. Or someone. Mwahaha. Oh, shit. Nurse who misplaced key. Examine. Ooh. Ooh. It's a small key with an engraved wooden tablet attached. It's a fancy gas station bathroom key. Oh. Yeah, that is new that they show you where it goes, so that's good. Oh, there's a plaque with something written on it underneath the key. Wait a sec. I think my cat's stuck in the closet. Sucks when parents call in or something. Okay, there's a plaque with something written on it underneath the key. Procedures for opening the second floor entrance hall gate. Ah. Activate the switch on the panel in the storeroom under the entrance hall stairs. Oh, there is something there. Ensure the number totals up to... Oh, boy, puzzles. Totals up to 13. The gate must not be opened without the permission of the nurse station. So do I get to go ask Ghost Nurse? A projector. Looks like it takes real type film. As opposed to unreal type film? Yeah, that sigh kind of says it all, huh? Reach out and touch faith. Ooh, oh wow, okay. I got five blue spirit stones. Hooray. Off me cat. There's something over there. running five steps at a time. Or maybe more like four. Ah, there's a health item. That's not a good sign. Ah, there are the five masks. Gee, I wonder what will happen when I take a picture of these five masks. Absolutely nothing, apparently. Maybe that's because the mask is missing. Or I have to activate it. Well, it's lined with mask light, the one that appeared in the photo. Wait, is one of the masks missing? Oh. Damn, I missed him. I should have hit V. Gotta remember there's a quick turn. Well, let's go kill a kid. Wouldn't be a Fatal Frame game if you didn't have to kill children. Well, set them free, I guess, is a better way to look at it. But yeah, there were kids playing tag and stuff like that in Fatal Frame 2 when I played that. So it's not that you're killing them; you're just setting them free. Broken furniture blocks the end of the corridor. Wow. It's 2023, and look at how pixelated that is. Okay, maybe now there'll be something outside the window. Right. Oh, shit. Ah! This stupid ass. It's like when you take a. When you pan a little bit, it'll, like, try to compensate. And try. It's like it's snapping. Oh, well. This sign that was over here was, like, horribly pixelated. It looks like something from a PS1 game. Look at that. Stutter made me miss the picture. Alright, let's go trigger the child or whatever. There's maybe a better angle. Something. Yeah, there is literally like a frame that this freezes on. I've got to figure out what's causing that. Hope it's not the duplication of the screen. You're not gonna fix that.
Turn out the lights and let's make a deal.
Sorry, guys, we're going to change the feedback. Anyway, I got under the stairs and found this article. 2 weeks into the investigation, there's still no sign of the missing Rogetsu Islanders. Investigators have expressed fears that the case will be closed in this mass disappearance incident due to a complete lack of evidence, or lack of leads to follow. Many bodies were found with their hands covering their faces, expression, leading investigator to suspect a connection between the appearance of these bodies and their causes of death. All that causes yet to be determined, the possibility of an outbreak of infectious disease has apparently been ruled out. Okay, good. It's just the ritual. Whoop. The only one getting calls. I'm just saying, I'm not the only one getting calls. Oh. Hello. Musty old furniture sits in piles. Looks like this place was used as a closet. Really? All right. Well, let's open the shutter and release. Oh, damn it! Another puzzle. Panel has several numbered switches on it. Okay. This is 21. Okay, I don't know enough about this to know what I'm doing, I think. Not yet. Not until the mummy spooks me or something. Oh, I can get extra charge. Let's see here. Increase damage, improve camera charging time, improves film loading time. Okay. Sensitivity improves charging time, but charge improves film loading time. That makes sense. Storage, increase maximum number of fruit points, increase fruit points received from taking photos. I guess I'll increase film loading time since I can. Hooray. I got an achievement. Alright. Oh, maybe there's something on the gate that tells me what those numbers need to be. That would be interesting. Fix the stuttering problem if it's the last thing I do. The gate is touch shite. Entrance hall. Yeah. There were instructions on that plaque on how to open the gate. What plaque? Was I not paying attention? Records I can check. Oh, okay. How about files? Note. Just describe events. Okay. go. Information plaque describes how to open it. Oh, here we go. Activate the switch on the panel in the storeroom under the entrance. Ensure the numbers total 13. Okay, the gate must be active. I should have remembered lucky number 13, which is kind of odd that it's in a Japanese game, considering 13 isn't an unlucky number. But whatever. Okay, it's currently at 21. So minus 8. 15 minus 2. Oh, that was wrong one. Okay, that added 4. There we go. The light on the panel lit up. Something has been switched on. Ta-da! Open sesame. First the second floor, right after you fight this ghost, I'm sure. Ooh, the phone!
Then what is? Then what is? Then what is? Then what is?
Mushy mushy. Give it back. Give it back. Well, do you have to play the pronoun game? Can't you just tell me what it is? Ooh, got type 14 film. Different types of films, such as levels of effectiveness, of course, the more powerful, the more damage. Yeah. Good. Did you survive? Oh, fun. That's it. Okay, cool. I can change it while I'm looking through the camera lens. Let's equip that regular type film just in case, because I have a feeling I'm going to need to use it here in just a second. Make sure it's saved. I'll save mine too. Wow, 3,000 points to buy three. Is that, oh, three rolls, I guess. Or is that three pictures? I guess we'll find out. All right, ghost. I know you're going to come out, Wraith.
Yep.
Oh, two of them. Hope I didn't just waste one of the good pictures. Yes, I did. And it is pictures. I wonder if I should go in the direction those ghosts went. the nurse's station. Control room. Summer's End. The curtains part to reveal the room's interior, but it's too dark to make anything out clearly. Someone locked and or unlocked a door.
Cat, get off.
It's not time for supper. Nurse's station. Old patient records. Okay. Aha. I see why they added the ability to highlight things in your flashlight beam, because it used to be they were already flashing there, so you knew where to go. Oh, more herbal medicine. That's a good sign. Nurses' uniforms. Oh shit. And I wasted another one. Woman greeting Brookie. Yeah, let's stop wasting the good film. Pieces of paper have been posted on the notice board. The letters are smudged, marking them, making the writing unclear and difficult to read. I heard something go phooey. Newspaper rack containing several ancient looking newspapers. Paper crumbles to touch. Right. I'll just reach down here and grab this. Oh, it's another paper with Monica's handwriting on it. Don't look at the face. Helpful. If you look at the face, you lose it all. Can't see my face. Can't see my face. Just like the other two. No, cat, go on. It's not food time. Oh no, I'm stuck in shadow mode. Over where? Over where? Okay, over here. Ah. Boy disappearing into room. Ah, the sacred water, fully restored. Huh. An old cabinet. It's been used to store medical gowns of this of the kind worn by patients. vase containing dried up flowers that's right around the corner, but the camera's cutting it off. Alright, kid, so you're gonna be in this room and I'm gonna kill you, and then you're gonna give me your mask. We all know how this goes. Oh, yeah, this isn't a creepy room at all. This room is full of all kinds of strange things taken from around the building. Okay. This is where the designers put all their extra assets that they didn't have a place for. Ooh, a lot of stuff. More Type 14 film, that's good. Ooh. Reach out, grab this. Ooh, yay, a patient interview tape. Tape recorder, and I found the tape recorder. Doll parts, pictures, musical instruments, and other objects are piled up. What is this kid, a pack rat? Blue sapphire stone. That doesn't look like the mask yet. There's a diary here. Ah, shit. Covered in doodles. April 6th. Rainy day. I found another thing to keep for myself today. It's a mask from the diner hall. They always take me away when I'm not looking. They know I don't like it. I have to get the pieces back again. Okay. I put the mask I found today under the bed so no one can find it unless they read this book. No one will take it from me this time. If they do, I'll get them. Gee, I wonder what will happen when I reach down to pick up the mask from under the bed. Ooh, there's even an old radio. A crystal radio and various books lie haphazardly in a broken cupboard. They all show signs of dilapidation and are completely beyond use. Oh, I remember the crystal radio being from, like, one of the original games. Let's see what this patient tape's all about. Files. Horse voice. Oh, that's one of them. Get me out of here. Maybe they're talking about the mask. Tapes. Patient interview. Himiko Kiriya. Recording start. How do you feel? Dull. I don't know. At night I suddenly find myself walking the corridors. I seek out the moon, and when I can have its light in my vision, it makes me feel comforted. How long has that been happening? Since the last Kagura. That feeling you get while the Kagura is taking place. I can still feel it.
What do you mean?
Okay, the subtitles aren't keeping up. Like I'm melting. I feel like I'm melting. Disappearing into nothing. There was something I was supposed to remember.
Yes?
Something I forgot. Soul. Something I just can't recall.
I see. Here, take some of this medicine. We'll make those voices go away.
There's nothing to worry about. I'll make sure you get better. I'm sorry, what? Yeah. What is it when I hear that music? No, not again. Stop. Stop it. I understand. We're going to have to give you special treatment. Okay, there's definitely some lag here between the audio and subtitles. Take her. Oop, nope, didn't want to play it again. It's a shame they don't just have... Now, I wonder if I can play it while I'm... Nope, you can't even play it while you're walking around, so... Read summary of events so far. Oh. They give you a summary in case you can't follow along. All right. Let's fight the kid. Reach out. Man, the huts. Spot for picking it up is really neat. Examine. Reach out and wait for the kid to grab you. We know it's coming. Oh! Hi there, Toshio.
Fatal frame.
Roll credits. When a wraith attacks you, you have a chance of capturing a fatal frame. Oh, okay, they hadn't unlocked it yet. If you time it correctly, you'll take a fatal frame and grant bonus effects. Fatal frame stymies, inflicts huge amount of damage. If you equip the alarm upgrade, the fatal frame icon at the top of the screen will start flashing and let you know when to snap the picture. Yeah. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Shutter chats. Overkill.
Oh, got the second part of his diary. This isn't right. Someone took it. If I don't hurry, I'll start disappearing. Who did it? Give it back. Give it back. Give it back. Give it back. Disappearing. Give it back. Oh, there's the mask. Grab it. There's an old mask under this bed. Well, yeah, I'd like to grab it, please. Oh, yeah, I got to hold E. Surely they won't make you. Okay. Looks like the mask in the dining hall. It could be the missing one. Really? Ah, here's the kid. Kazuto Amaki. A boy who was hospitalized in the new building. He brings all kinds of things to his room and calls them my things in an effort to retain his sense of self. Okay. Camera angle from the there we go. Oh no, we're in Silent Hill. I knew that radio was gonna do something.
Bring time, guys, little cutie.
Okay, it's making noise. maybe I should look at this radio. Oh. Okay. So we got the mask, so we can probably only go back to that one room. In the dining hall. First, let's pick up whatever this is. Ah, got the alarm upgrade. All right. Equipped upgrades can be equipped. Please note, the alarm and evade upgrades can only be equipped. Yeah, one or the other, I'm sure. Okay, indicates time for fatal frame shots when equipped. Okay, automatically equipped. All the doors are locked, and the staff is dead, and the staff is dead. All right, oh, shit. Ah, shit, I missed. Okay, wait for the fatal frame. Wait for the fatal frame. Got her. Yep, and that would have freed. Open the door. Yep, get on the floor. Everybody walk the dimes. I got the red spirit stones now. I could use those to upgrade the other thing. Let's see, do I have enough to up? Oh yeah, I forgot that there was the... I could have hit Q with that thing equipped. Level up! Oh, that's right. Back on the first floor through the big doors.
sure hope a ghost doesn't come out and scare me. Manually save. Shame nothing played on that phonograph. Wait, I thought this was where the... Okay. Maybe I'm misremembering. Nothing like good old-fashioned door, opening door, loading animation. Goes through the window yet. Huh? Oh, this window looks out onto a courtyard, but the left side is covered by a wall. The wall must be a part of extension out of the building after this section. Okay.
These must be the double doors.
Nope. I can't remember where to go. Fun. Oop. More red crystals. Oh, here we go. Yeah, this was where the... There has to be something under these stairs. There has to be. You can't put something like that there and not have something there. There's the elevator. Elevator. Escalator. Okay, let's trigger the next event. Let's flash and go. Yes, the blank spot. I put the mask there. The seal on the door in the museum has been broken. Oh, now you show me where to go back to. Yes, I remember now. Do I not have to take a picture of it? You still have to take a picture of it. Or no, I guess that is the... Once you find the item, it does it. It opens it. Ooh, her hand went through the door. Ah. Other entrance to the... Not gonna... Come on, give me a second chance to get this ghost. Aww. Not gonna let me do it. I hate it when there's those one-time opportunities. Oh shit. At least they showed me where it was. What, did I not get the... It turned blue. Why didn't it give me the points? You cheap ass fuckers.
we'll go beyond the office next time. Yeah, I'll go ahead and save. Alright. Oh, I've already been playing for an hour and a half. Yeah, that's good enough. We'll leave it there for today. Until next time, thanks for tuning in, everybody, and we'll